Hello and welcome back to Busted Buffed. If you're new to my channel, my name is Dean. I pretty much take old, discarded, busted, unwanted furniture and try to turn it into something cool, unique, and buffed out. This week we're doing something kind of fun. We're joining in with the Halloween 2022 challenge. It's hosted by Meg over at Lubbly Jubbly Furniture. I think there's going to be quite a few of us in this challenge this year just because it's such a fun build to do. So make sure after you get done watching my video, you go and check out that playlist and see what some of the other channels built. Now I'm going to be taking this whiskey barrel end table that my grandfather had, and we're going to try to convert it into a steampunk Wally. I know it sounds kind of weird. What I'm picturing in my mind is kind of like Wally wearing a costume for Halloween. So the idea behind this build is I want to be able to set it up to hand out candy to the trick-or-treaters this year. Let's see what we can do. Thank you. Okay, after half a day, I think I finally got the arms figured out so I can get them to move. My original plan, there was too much weight on the arms. I was just going to wrap a cable around the dowel rod that goes through them. And I figured as the head went up or down, it could just roll that dowel. But there was too much weight on the arms, and I only have the arms half built, and there was too much weight. So I needed a pivoting point. So this is kind of my crude design. I built the wood pulley here. We've got this actually attached to the motor up here on the back. Just got a cable. So what happens, the dowel rod's attached right here that goes through both arms. And as the piece turns, it pulls this board down, which turns and lifts the arms up. Oh, that makes sense. That's a little crude, but got to figure it out. I don't know what is up with dogs always finding me. Hey. Don't you feel good? Don't you feel good? You don't have no tags on. I wish people would keep tags on their animals. Can't find your house. You got some age on you. Can't find your house without no tags. Let's see if we can find his owner. He's still here. He doesn't want to go find his home. I put him on all the Facebook pages. It's been 3.5 hours, 4 hours. But he still is chilling. He runs around a little bit out there and then runs back in. So. So as you can see, it's late at night right now. Our awesome neighbor, Shelly, works for Apollo Dog and Cat Rescue. She came over. The little black chihuahua was chipped. His name is Morris, and he actually lives all the way down at the end of our street. We were able to get the address and phone number, so they're walking him down there now. A lot of wood grain showing through, so I'm just going to go through and sand it down, see if I can't get that to go away. All right, it's officially 11 o'clock Friday night, the day before this video is due to be up on YouTube, and I haven't even finished this. Les started editing the software, so I'm gonna try to get it done. So this may be Sunday, this may be Monday now by the time you're watching it, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop filming right here so you have a nice surprise of the reveal here at the end. Thanks for watching.
One.